Now that we're opening up the door on supernature, we're going to do some practice. As a footnote to this practice, this is being taped right in the hard end part of the Giants playoff game. Very close game. And I said, you know what? I don't care. Time to leave. Time to leave it. Time to practice. You see, this is a very good practice. One of the best practices is to leave something right when it's getting close to the culmination. You know, what's going to happen in this game? Just leave. Say, no, I've got something more important to do. This will play out with the world, too. The world is getting to that point, late innings. You know something's going to happen. Doesn't matter what happens, right? Because we're heaven-bound, as it were. Heaven-bound. So we're going to do some practice now. I'm going to run through some phrases for you. Stretch your awareness, your conceptual expectations. It's a real strong exercise here. And we run through some phrases here. Let's start some words and phrases. Let's start off with that first. Abstraction. Release. Holy Spirit. Pure spaciousness. Freedom from necessity. Self-sprung awareness. Instantaneous. Spontaneity. Story-free. Unbounded freedom. All is one. All-inclusive. All untouched. Inherent greatness. Hanging loosely. Indeterminate. Liberation, no path, vision of oneness, timelessness, unreferenced freshness, all embracing now, zero dimensional, supreme sameness, all appearance, everywhere presence, natural oblivion, unity, immaculate transmission, sovereign secret, intrinsic clarity, all pervasive passivity, spontaneous perfection, unmoving sameness, all submerged. Groundless ground, all identical sameness, blissful contemplation, sky-like, outshining, effortless emanation, unrestricted, wordless, unconditioned now, crystal clear, relaxed, necessity-free, karma-free, birthless, deathless, self-luminous, smoothed out, vast, all good, natural now, self-dissolving, unfixated, unconstrained, and indivisible universe, entirety, omnipresence, universal fact, perfect principle, allness, infinite oneness, living light, holiness, truth, ascensional nowness, sinlessness, obligational freedom, guilt-free, uncaused elation, unmoving passivity, unactivated freedom, pure inaction, unattending authenticity, saturated supermatrix, uncontrived genuineness, flesh-free familiarity. These are some very potent expressions. We're going to now string these together in a certain way, just to, you know, just warming up here. The abstract unity of the natural now released as self-dissolving Holy Spirit in an immaculate transmission of unfixated, pure spaciousness, sovereign secret, unconstrained, free of necessity, intrinsically clear in an indivisible universe of self-sprung awareness with all pervasive passivity, entirely instantaneous, spontaneous perfection, in an omnipresent spontaneity of unmoving sameness, a universal fact that is story-free and all submerged in perfect principle. Unbounded freedom in the groundless ground of allness. All is one, all identical sameness, infinite oneness, an all-inclusive, bliss-like contemplation of living light, all untouched in sky-like holiness, with inherent greatness, outshining truth, hanging loosely in an effortless emanation of essential nowness, indeterminable, unrestricted, wordless sinlessness, liberated in the unconditional now of obligational freedom, no path of crystal clear guilt-freeness. Vision of oneness is relaxed in uncaused elation. A timeless, necessity-free, unmoving passivity with unreferenced freshness in a karma-free, unactivated freedom. All embracing now in birthless, deathless, pure inaction, zero-dimensional, self-luminous, unattending authenticity, supreme sameness smoothed out in a saturated super matrix, all appearing vast, all good, uncontrived genuineness, everywhere present with a freshly flesh-free familiarity of natural oblivion. Okay. So we're just going to start moving up on a spiritual buzz here. Now we're going to do a practice with these, with this. This holy instant of total abstraction is for all. This holy instant of total release I give to all. This holy instant of the Holy Spirit I give to all. Is this holy instant of unity I give to all. This holy instant of natural now I give to all. This holy instant of self-dissolving I give to all. This holy instant of immaculate transmission I give to all. This holy instant, this holy unfixated instant I give to all. This holy unconstrained instant I give to all. This holy instant of indivisible universe I give to all. This holy instant of sovereign secret I give to all. This holy instant of pure spaciousness I give to all. This holy instant of freedom from necessity I give to all. This holy instant of self-sprung awareness I give to all. This holy instant of intrinsic clarity I give to all. This holy instant of all pervasive passivity I give to all. This holy instant of entirety I give to all. This holy instant of omnipresence I give to all. This holy instant of spontaneous perfection I give to all. This holy instant of self-sprung awareness I give to all. This instantaneous holy instant I give to all. This story-free holy instant I give to all. This holy instant of perfect principle I give to all. This all-submerged holy instant I give to all. This holy instant of allness I give to all. This holy instant of groundless ground I give to all. This holy instant of unbound freedom I give to all. As this holy instant of all is oneness I give to all. This holy instant of all identical sameness I give to all. This holy instant of infinite oneness I give to all. This holy instant of living light I give to all. This holy instant of blissful contemplation I give to all. This holy instant of all inclusivity I give to all. This holy instant of all untouchedness I give to all. This holy instant of this sky-like holy instant I give to all. This holy instant of holiness I give to all. This holy instant of truth I give to all. This holy instant of inherent greatness I give to all. This outshining holy instant I give to all. This holy instant of hanging loosely I give to all. This holy instant of effortless emanation I give to all. This holy instant of ascensional nowness I give to all. This holy instant of sinlessness I give to all. This holy instant of unrestricted wordlessness I give to all. This holy instant of liberation I give to all. This holy instant of indeterminableness. This holy indeterminate instant. This holy indeterminate instant I give to all. This holy instant of unconditional nowness I give to all. This holy instant of obligational freedom I give to all. This holy instant of guilt-freeness I give to all. this crystal clear, holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of no path, I give to all. This holy instant of the vision of oneness, I give to all. This holy instant of uncaused elation, I give to all. This instant of relaxed, this holy relaxed instant, I give to all. This holy instant of timelessness, I give to all. This holy instant of the vision of oneness, I give to all. This holy instant of unmoving passivity, I give to all. This necessity-free holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of unreferenced freshness, I give to all. This karma-free holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of unactivated freedom, I give to all. This holy instant of all-embracing now, I give to all. This holy instant of pure inaction, I give to all. This birthless, deathless, holy instant, I give to all. This zero-dimensional holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of unattending authenticity, I give to all. This self-luminous holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of supreme sameness, I give to all. This smoothed out holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of saturated super matrix, I give to all. This holy instant of all appearances, I give to all. This holy instant of uncontrived genuineness, I give to all. This vast, all-good holy instant, I give to all. This holy instant of everywhere presence, I give to all. This holy instant of natural oblivion, I give to all. This flesh-free familiarity, holy instant, I give to all. So, I give to all. I give this holy instant, this birthless, deathless, karma-free, relaxed, crystal clear, infinite oneness, blissful, contemplative, all is one, all is untouched, all is inclusive, self-sprung awareness, spontaneously perfect holy instance, this sovereign secret, immaculate transmission, timeless, smoothed out, holy, truthful, universal fact, omnipresent, unfixated, self-dissolving, unmoving passivity, unattended authenticity, unactivated freedom of hanging loosely, liberated, no path, all is one, groundless ground, all pervasive, spontaneous perfection, indeterminate, zero-dimensional, relaxed, sinless, guilt-free, uncaused elation, universal fact, all submerged, unmoving sameness, pure spaciousness, abstract, released in the now, released in the all-embracing now, released in the unreferenced freshness, released in the vision of oneness. We give all of this to all, to everyone, to all, to the all. No restrictions on it. It's given to all. This unmoving sameness is given to all. I give it to all. These are essential attitudes as we're working on what we give, we receive in return. So by giving all of these qualities to everyone, we will receive all these qualities in return. By giving spontaneous perfection to all, we too will experience spontaneous perfection. By giving the groundless ground to all, we too will experience the groundless ground. By giving the perfect principle to all, we too will experience the perfect principle. By giving pure spaciousness to all, we too will experience pure spaciousness. By giving timelessness to all, we too will experience timelessness. By giving this unrestricted wordlessness to all, we too will experience unrestricted wordlessness. By giving this necessity, freedom from necessity to all, freedom from necessity to all. I give perfect freedom from necessity to all this holy instant. I give crystal clarity to all this holy instant. I give inherent greatness to all this holy instant. So we are practicing giving, 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 giving. That's how you receive. And you have to give to all without exception in order to receive it. If you make an exception, you won't receive it. I give unconditional nowness to all this holy instant. I give the vast, smoothed out, all good, all good, sublime, zero-dimensional sameness to all this very instant. I give the unmoving sameness of the all-identical, infinite oneness and unbounded freedom to all. I give the story-free, self-sprung spontaneity of the intrinsic clarity of the unfixated, natural now to all. Give, we receive. What we give, we receive. So what we're practicing is giving, so we shall receive. Now, we're not used to doing this. Okay, this is like, wow, what is this? What am I doing? What are we talking about? I'm giving all this abstraction to all, which is also an abstraction. So we could say, I give this immaculate unity. I give perfect immaculate unity to you this very holy instant. I give perfect immaculate unity to everyone this holy instant. I give perfect immaculate unity to all this holy instant. So we could climb the ladder here a little bit. I give infinite oneness to you this very holy instant, this instant of holiness. I give the living light to everyone this holy instant. I give crystal clarity to all this holy instant. Alright? I give unbounded freedom to you this holy instant. I give unbounded freedom to everyone this holy instant. I give unbounded freedom to this entire world this very instant, this holy instant. I give unbounded freedom to the entire universe this holy instant. I give effortless emanations of holiness to you this very instant. I give effortless emanations of holiness to everyone this holy instant. I give effortless emanations of holiness to the entire universe this very instant. I give effortless emanations of holiness to all this very instant, to the totality. I give the vision of oneness to the totality this very instant. So this is a taste, of practicing. And we need to get more traction on this, so we will see what we can do. All right, that's it for this practice.